There's a secret room behind the Pack-a-Punch in the new Zombies map Forsaken, and no one knows how to get inside. If you go up the rappel into the observation tower, you can see that this door is super sus and there's clearly a room behind it marked on the map, just like we saw in Mauer der Toten. So we might end up going into this room for the boss fight or to do some key step in the Easter egg. Follow for more.